March 16th, 1955, is a true blood sisterhood came to be born.
Did you know any of the other actresses when you started filming?
No, we didn't really know each other from before, but we had auditioned together about 10 times, and then we started rehearsal process, and by the time we started filming, we were already such a close-knit group. Even our hotel rooms were right next door to each other.
It sounds like a giant slumber party.
It really, really was.
What's been the most surprising part of this whole process for you?
Everything is new. Like, none of us have done this before.
So is this your first big movie premiere?
It is.
Possession of a concealed weapon, disorderly conduct, driving without a license. I sentence you to 5 months at Red Bank Correctional Institute for Girls.
What's different about the 50s versus the current day?
It was a very tough time for women, but I think in Foxfire we really explore how women can overcome that and just find that strength inside of them to bring them up to the level of men and say we belong here.
Do you feel like playing Vivi has changed you?
I think this whole experience has.
So what was your favorite moment shooting this movie?
I don't know if I have a favorite moment, because every day on set was magical.
One day after the last roll of the dice, we'll wake up as if from a dream, and we will say, yes, I was happy then. I was happy then.